Not sure if you could hear that. They just sang the Star Spangled Banner rather quietly without the sound system. Well, it sounds like we got some outlaws working their way up down the parade route. Well, they're doing their best to announce without the sound system as they continue to work on the problem. Looks like we got a troublemaker here now. One-arm bandit. And the sound system begins working. Mix gunfighters. Some of the riders and participants in the parade throwing candy to the kids out on both sides of the road.
Okay, let's hear it for the Dewey Firefighters.
Coming up the road, the Dewey Firefighters. Drill team. kids from Washington and a lot of counties.
Thank you.
Washington County Cattle Women's Association. That last classic vehicle is a team that will be performing at Prairie Song tomorrow morning, Sunday. So don't forget to come out for that. Like a short gap in the parade, but the next floats are coming up the street. Folks from Dewey Dental throwing candy out into the road for the kids. I'm sure it's sugar-free candy, right? Thank you. comes the Longhorn Cattle Drive, sponsored by Stormwalker Ranch.
Shortly, and then after that, there will be a group over on the board for the head of the training center as well.